Is heading to prison for failing to protect a prisoner. Willie Burks received 9 years in prison. The Department of Justice says he did not stop another Elmore County Corrections Facility guard from beating a prisoner. In a statement from the DOJ, they said Burks only stood by and said, quote, it's fair.